Nigga, government cheese, yachts and yacht masters, old dirty bastard, floor seat for the heat, paper that I'm stacking. Better put away a penny for the rainy days. Pick and roll, give and go, fuck a fadeaway, living like Scottie Pippen. Dribble riddles for fiddle, started off with a scribble, now I'm flowing the river. Say my heart cold, I'm naming my son December. Whitney died night before the Grammys, damn what a memory. Trump Tower when I started with a 10 speed. Born broke, had to use a nigga instincts. Now I get 100 racks for the 16. Waking up the turkey bacon in my thick queen. Niggas hating, I'm just watching on the big screen. 3 stacks on the beat and the kicks mean.
16 ain't enough.
You know how sometimes you got so much to say, but
when 16 ain't enough.
They only give you 16. Man, it's like, I mean, I got so much to say, you know. The world has said like so much to me, and I just want to give it right back to them, you know.
When 16 ain't enough.
But I only get 16, that's like a cage, you know.
When 16 ain't enough.
I really can't say what I want to say. You know, it's just a glimpse, that's all. Just one little single glimpse. Just a page. I guess I'm defeating the purpose of doing all this talking. All right. Summer 88, I was 89, I was in wintertime. Oh, never mind. I'm in my room, booming, drawing LL Cool J album covers with Crayolas on construction paper. I'm trying to fuck my neighbor. I'm trying to hook my waves up. I'm trying to pull my grades up to get them saddle lace-ups. Before Lamar was Jacob, before them girls wore makeup, before my voice would break up, before we tour them shake clubs, before my mama wake up, before my crumbs would cake up, before they tell me they love me and we'll never break up, before the time she makes love to someone that I thought was my homeboy. My boy was, I wrong now. I don't budge, don't want much, just a roof and a Porsche, and a Porsche, and a horse, and unfortunately, but of course, an assortment of tour, just that score, just the skin, when they enter intrude, there's who's too, there's did a lousy job, lousy God, if he lets Lucifer let loose on us, that noose on us won't loosen up, but loose enough to juice us up, make us think we do so much and do it big, like they don't let us win, I can't pretend, but I do admit it, feel good when the hood pseudo celebrate, hence why every time we dine, we eat until our belly ache, then go grab the finest wine and drink it like we know which grape and which region it came from, as if we can name them. Hint, hint, it ain't them. Welch's, hell just fell 3,000 more degrees cooler. Y'all can't measure my worth, but when you try, you'll need a ruler made by all the Greek gods. Because the odds have always been stacked against me when back's against the wall. I feel right at home, y'all, sitting right at home, all Kelly Green with envy while I'm jelly beans descending into the palm of a child. Looks up at mama and smile with such a devilish grin. Like, what the hell have you been? She's yelling, selling's a sin. Well, so is telling young men that selling is a sin if you don't offer new ways to win. A dolphin gon' shake his fin, regardless if he is in or out of water. Most important thing for him is to swim and flip a den hole his nose. So why shall I hold my tongue? I miss the days of old when one could hold his gal on his arm. And I set off these alarms when camera snap, snap, snaps, return fire. Pat, 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 pat. They'll learn why mere privacy's so essential. They won't make no laws, I break they law till they see out our window. I take the fall to make them all treat humankind more gentle. Forsake them all, I hate them all, don't like them, don't pretend to. Yeah, something tells me we ain't in Kansas anymore. All the shit that used to be cool ain't cool anymore. All them women we were pursuing, now they want more. And they deserve it all, don't settle for what ain't yours.
When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't enough. Does she know you're freaky? Does she ever wonder if it's about your eye you're speaking? Do you ever wonder where I'm at when you get sleepy? How the hell I'm gonna tell the youth don't leave me? Yeah. Does your daddy think you perfect? Does he know for certain? Does he know how you act when you pull back all them curtains? Do he think I'm Tupac cause I'm black and put them words in? Does he know his daughter might have caught a real merman? Yeah.
It's funny because it could shortchange you, but because we love you, we go that extra mile. Break it down for him, Andre.